Hello, fellas. It's working on getting towards evening here, and this is still the same day that we cut that bunch of, well, we mainly loaded up that bunch of ash in my last video. Same day, we got it home here and unloaded. He's busy hooking up to his trailer, Derek, my woodcutting friend, and we're gonna see if we can cut up some of this because it's just in various lengths and run some through this splitter. I'm excited about having some good ash wood. And I'm calling this green ash. I don't know if it's white ash, green ash, or black ash. I don't think it's white ash because that's the best, but it smells like ash. And let me know what you think it is. But we're gonna see if we can cut some up, split it, and thanks for watching.
Oh.
the show.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. If you like some old-timey firewood videos here, give an old boy a like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.